Hey guys, Corey here again. I just wanted to make a little short video regarding a question that you get asked, and generally it's by people that haven't read your reviews and don't really know anything about carpet cleaning or carpet repair or anything. They'll ask you, do you clean with a truck mount? That would be like asking a mechanic if you clean with Snap-on, if you repair with Snap-on brand tools. I clean with an ultrasonic method. It's dry within an hour. I used to clean with a truck mount, and I don't do that anymore. I clean with a completely different method, so the term truck mount or portable doesn't apply to what I do. My best advice to this is, when you're looking for a cleaner, you want to find somebody that's got really good reviews and stands behind their work. And if you have a YouTube channel with close to 1,000 videos of showing what you do, that's good too, because you're obviously not trying to hide your workmanship. You're sharing it with the world. Because the state of Texas doesn't require you to know what you're doing. Like if you're an air conditioner technician or a locksmith or any one of those other things, or a mechanic, you know, you have to be licensed to do that. You don't have to be licensed to do this work. So the only thing you have to go by are references and reviews and everything online like that. You know, if you're worth a damn, somebody somewhere will say something good about you. That's really all you have to go by. The question, do you clean with a truck mount? I feel like that came about because so many people have gotten such terrible service in the past that that's the one question they've heard to ask, do you clean with a truck mount? There's far more to consider than if you clean with a truck mount. It's not bad if you clean with a truck mount. I used to do it. But you want to check reviews, because you know there's a couple boys up in Brownwood, Texas, that'll kick your ass with a rug doctor, you know, because they care about what they do. I care about what I do. I do really, really good work. And in the event that you're not satisfied with what I did, I'll walk away without a payment. So I don't know where you're going to find somebody willing to show their face to you online, guarantee their work, provide hundreds of 5-star reviews, and a YouTube channel, and offer free. It's just not something you're going to find just absolutely everywhere. If you have any questions regarding this, you're welcome to text me. The number is 512-350-1129. One more thing before I go. A lot of people, they name their business, you know, a certain name. Like you'll hear like Superior Carpet Cleaning or Speedy Carpet Cleaning or whatever. I have two websites. One is carpetmuscle.com and the other one is carpetrepairaustin.com. I do business as Corey Thibodeau because I'm proud of what I do. I'm not going to change my name because I've pissed off 10,000 people and performed terrible service, so I just changed my business name and number and come back at them again. My name is Corey Thibodeau, and that's not going to change. I stand behind my work, and if you're not happy with it, I won't charge you. Anyway, thanks for watching again. God bless.